You are not coming to me. We need everybody. Let me treat this part of the conversation. See, I'm a practical politician. And I've told people I will not be in politics for a very long time because of the deceit, betrayal, lies. Unless I want to run. If I decide to run for any political office, that is when I will remain in politics. If I choose not to run, I can make me still take politics. Because of the pull him down syndrome in it. Betrayers. You'll gather people, you'll talk to them. You don't know, go carry your message, go give your position. I keep telling people, politics is not dirty. Just that we allow dirty people to play it. It's not a dirty game. It's a very interesting game. It's a game of numbers. Genuine numbers. It's a game of numbers. Genuine numbers. Genuine supporters. Okay, fine. Last 2 weeks. Somebody called me. How about? Do you have deadline? They support governor. Do you have deadline? I said, hey, stop. I said, stop. Let me go check the video. I went and I saw him. And my people, I want to listen to my people. My people in diaspora. They said, I should support Obaseki. I'm listening to my people. I look. I look. I'm too smart. Now my brain make me succeed. If I was a money person, by this I've a lot better foundation. So the foundation not for everywhere. Money. WhatsApp group everywhere. They are collecting money. All I just need to do is to pull like 3 or 5 million naira. Y'all use a set up office, share money to people, pull live video. I have this natural traffic. People will start asking for my account. I will even package more than all these illiterates. If I package foundation, not be even all these una people who they target those in diaspora. I brought national figures. National figures that are dead when they reach out to us, not be all these cheap euro, dollar one they collect from our illiterates with their abroad, all in the more foundation. I told the guy, I said, come, don't be carried away. The guy, I said, let me go check if you call me back. I said, don't be carried away. I said, that guy is a hustler. I said, let's investigate him. But we'll see why. Come support us. Because I'm tired of seeing fake supporters. Fake fans that will betray you last minute. If the former chief of staff, Taiwo Akerele, can be working against Obaseki, you don't fear. Person when we go on the eat for the same place. Somebody that governor brought from Lagos. And I could call a dog guy, say, come, during the show, Mule, come and join me in the economic team. After everything, against all odds, he made him chief of staff to carry power to Akwedo. The boy betrayed. Releasing information to the opposition, he betrayed. So why you call somebody who not the governor for more than 15 years, feel betrayed. So why you walk on trust DNY.com yesterday? When we meet you know an antecedent. I told the guy, I said, don't be carried away, but I won't attack him. I said, he's welcome. We need more people. We don't need everybody. Don't let anybody deceive you with we need everybody. No! Now, pure life, you don't need everybody. You need very few committed people. Very few. In any society, we have the good, the bad, the ugly. Make one of share. Give me likes. So now very few illiterate at the year. Very few. Many are even prosy. I mean, they talk now. All Jerusalem fans, they are here. They are using prosy to comment. I'm seeing their comments. We need few, very few. I'm still looking for 5 abbot. I never see. 5, just 5 abbot. 5. I never see. Which I'm already seeing in those that joined us, that is also doing very well. He was a first man before, but today he's doing very well. He has taken the campaign to the street. Bush Tayo is doing the same thing. Eddie Murphy is doing the same thing. Celeste is there. Comrade Newton is there. Wounded Civilian is there. And many, They've never asked for donation. If you pay someone, oh God, education is key. Basic education. Jonathan is always going for the illiterate. Forget some of those illiterate where they abroad say they some they bleach or they fine, where go. They are illiterate. They can't think. They can't think for themselves. They need you to think for them. That's why Jonathan is thinking for them and using them. I thought the guy said, me, we want many people to join us. Definitely we cannot get everybody. We have more than 16 political parties, so why do you want to get everybody? That is the language politicians use to deceive people. You don't need everybody. You need committed people to pursue your dream, to pursue your project. Committed. That if you are sinking, they sink with you. If you are winning, they win with you. Committed people. That way, I'm a performance and not fearful. Or more pataki, not somewhere. There are people who say, now they want picking again. The picking, they do exploits. You exploit. You can't see some people will get more than 50 children. 50 children, they have 5 that are cultists. 2, they do human trafficking. And now they are just useless. Many of those people will not bother. They'll come down. I blood pressure. I don't believe in crowd. I believe in substance. What do you have to deliver? What do you have to offer? What can you do? If it's set now, say they say it's set. You obviously stay with this man. You obviously stay. You obviously stand. Can you resist the heat? More than 6 petitions, they are not pure life. You don't need everybody. You need very few committed people. Very few. In any society, we have the good, the bad, the ugly. Make sure they share. Give me likes. Say now very few illiterate at the year. Very few, many are even prosy. I mean, they talk now, all Jonathan fans, they are here, they are using prosy to comment. I'm seeing their comments. We need few, very few. I'm still looking for 5 abat, I never see. 5, just 5 abat, Obaze. 5. I never see. Which I'm already seeing in those Agolokori that joined us, that is also doing very well. He was a first man before, but today he's doing very well. He has taken the campaign to the street. Bush Lyon is doing the same thing. Eddie Murphy is doing the same thing. Celeste is there. Comrade Newton is there. Wounded Civilian is there. And many, they've never asked for donation. If you pay someone, oh God. Education is key. Basic education. Jonathan is always going for the illiterate. Forget some of those illiterate where they abroad say they some they bleach or they fine, where go. They are illiterate. They can't think. They can't think for themselves. They need you to think for them. That's why Jonathan is thinking for them and using them. I thought the guy said, me, we want many people to join us. Definitely we cannot get everybody. We have more than 16 political parties, so why do you want to get everybody? That is the language politicians use to deceive people. You don't need everybody. You need committed people to pursue your dream, to pursue your project. Committed. That if you are sinking, they sink with you. If you are winning, they win with you. Committed people. That way, I'm a performance and not fearful. Or more pataki, not somewhere. There are people who say, now they want picking again. The picking, they do exploits. You exploit. You can't see some people will get more than 50 children. 50 children, they have 5 that are cultists. 2, they do human trafficking. And now they are just useless. Many of those people will not bother. They'll come down. I have blood pressure. I don't believe in crowd. I believe in substance. What do you have to deliver? What do you have to offer? What can you do? If it's set now, say they say it's set. You obviously stay with this man. You obviously stay. You obviously stand. Can you resist the heat? More than 6 petitions, the college cultural troop. You do rally. I say, okay, no wahala. And they look on. Until I hear somebody else coming from abroad say, Albert. The governor is already popular across the globe. You don't need John. The governor does not need John. John is not an influencer. He has a very bad history. And John can blackmail anybody at any time. Your governor needs to be very, very careful. Everyone say, why did you say, check your WhatsApp? Let me show you something. People will complain. I send you message, you don't reply. See, You see notifications. He sent me pictures. And he said, I should go and watch a video that Dion is already asking for donation. People should give him money that he will put their picture in billboard. Alba, please don't allow Dion use Obaseki matter to scam people, please. Dion is not running for an election. He said, Dion is not the one running. Dion told those all over the world that's why he wants to run for governor. People gave him money. They supported him. Only one day, come by, say no, they do again. Now, you don't see, the day governor was, the day APC disqualified Obaseki, Osage was online. Dion was dancing. Now, me, they always insult. It's been insulting me for more than 3 years now because I am supporting Obaseki. Nothing pain Osage reached when he arrested me 2 times. I don't sleep saying. Nothing pain now with all the money where he with Malik is spent. Nothing pain. I say, he arrested me, go area command. He arrested me, go AIG. I don't sleep saying. Because he had a very bad case. Until tomorrow, the petition is still there. He never treat him. And they will make it treat him. Say, I go bust it, where I shop. I'm still waiting. 100 years, the petition is still there. He can't keep the case. My lawyer is aware. If you don't go wake up the case, me go wake up the case. If he doesn't stop this madness, if you don't stop this madness, I'm telling you. You can't take advantage of everything. You can't be everywhere. If I put politics down, I enter another line. Trust me, you don't see my man for politics. Now look at what they look. The guy said, and now he was just driving around, he passed Upper Palace area. Go ring road, come show the ceremony, calculate billboard money. As we speak now, our gullible people, we were popular. They were all the same money. Now, yeah, put my picture. By the time people want to put billboard of governor picture with PDP, you go don't put the Aspora pictures for that. Are they contesting? Now, let me read the message somebody sent to me. Sam, this thing is doing it. Somebody suggested it to me before. Hey, wait. As I heard this, but somebody just the guy just sent me the message. He's in UK. His name is Sam. I don't tell that. His surname. Sam. Please, I'll soon round up. I have less than 10 minutes to round up. Okay, now this is the message. May I cover the guy's name? His name is Sam. Sam. Same message. He say, after I said I was going to talk about Dion by 10, he said, I personally don't like people trying. Okay, no, that's the second message. He said, hello, Abbott. Dion is a smart hustler who saw an opportunity to make money from the huge diaspora's support for Obaseki. They are seeing it that Obaseki is everywhere across all countries, outside the country, those Nigerians. He said his idea, I will publish this, I don't know, maybe I'll ask him if I should publish it. He said, his idea is similar to what I wanted you to use your platform to achieve. The difference is Dion has just tapped into it in a different way. He suggested this thing to me years ago, like almost more than a year now. We met at Benin Airport. He suggested this same idea to me. He said, it's a shame that Dion, who is a known critic of Obaseki, is now presenting himself as the face of the diaspora to make some money. I have personally suggested to Damosa. I'm different, sir. I'll talk with you. He said, it's a shame that John, who is a known critic of Obaseki, is now presenting himself as the face of the diasporas to make some money. You cannot reap from my sweat. It took me 4 years to sell Obaseki to those all over the world. You cannot reap from it. I will petition straight. You will be thoroughly investigated. And this will not be charity with this. Oh, this is election money. You will go in for it. I don't sweat. Now, because of Obaseki, now you arrest me and some other nonsense that you've done. You cannot reap now. This is election period. You cannot reap from a people in diaspora that have taken pain to market Obaseki to, and you cannot sneak into this government. I bet the day I will see you. I see you for campaign office. Say maybe somebody can sneak you in. They have a way. They say, you get one boy where I'm not like, more carry and go me go. I pray for that day. Make I meet you for campaign office. I pray. Make I meet you for campaign office. I don't pray. Make I meet you for campaign office. Everything you've done, you will explain right there. Eh? If like you never feel go back to things where you don't do. Now, he said, it's a shame that John, who is a known critic of Obaseki, is now presenting himself as the face of the diaspora to make some money. See, smart people all over the world, they know it's a cartel. Even them, Victor Ojo in Canada, now they did this business. Gossip Foundation is a business. It's a business. They just put people in get canvas and when they come up, Now, he said, I have actually suggested to some of us in diaspora before now to do something similar. To erect big boards with Obaseki photos. With Obaseki photos and the party. Residents at a strategic location in support of Obaseki re-election. Sponsor group radio, TV advertisements. There is a lot of diaspora. There is a lot diaspora can do from afar. Dion is just capitalizing on some of these ideas because he's in Benin City and he's offering himself an office for some of the diaspora who are eager to support the Obaseki movement to make contributions. The guy saw an opportunity to make some money and he's capitalizing on it. Don't forget. I don't want to read that part. Then I now responded. I said, I understand. It will be corrected. I said, in our reply, Sam. He said, I personally don't like people trying to reap where they didn't sow. I like people being given their due recognitions. But unfortunately, the world doesn't work that way. There will always be those that will always capitalize on opportunities when they see one, whether fairly or not. Most times, people actually recognize con artists. That shout and the loudest.